got rheumatoid arthritis on Xeljanz, you need to be concerned about when to get vaccinated next. Certain vaccine responses diminish in patients with rheumatoid arthritis taking Xeljanz. Reported in Healio, patients with rheumatoid arthritis treated with Xeljanz, especially those taking methotrexate concomitantly, showed diminished response to the pneumococcal polysaccharide vaccine, but not the 2011 to 2012 trivalent influenza vaccine, according to recently published research. Researchers conducted two independent evaluations related to Xeljanz, treatment of patients with rheumatoid arthritis. All patients met the 1987 American College of Rheumatology criteria for rheumatoid arthritis. My comment, this is always a concern. We really don't know when the optimal time for vaccination is. Ideally, before a patient starts a biologic, but what if they're already on one? The study helps to clear up some of those issues.